Fucking up the words was a tribute to Westerberg.